Now, Ron, this is amazing. You are going through quite the life change at the moment because you are in training to become a professional wrestler.
Yes.
But like a proper professional wrestler.
Yeah, with feather boas and everything.
Can I... Why?
Well, you know, stand-up was just seen in, like, too stable of a job. So I was like, why don't I get hit in the head with chairs and stuff?
But what kind of wrestler are you going to be? Like a good guy, a bad guy?
Okay, well, I haven't really thought about it, but if I'm going to pitch off the top of my head, I'd say I'd be a bad guy. I'd probably be from the Oregon coast. I wear jean cutoff shorts, and I'd be carrying like a blackberry pie, and I'd go, hide your weed and white women. There's a reckless Negro coming.
But are you really going to do this?
Yeah.
You're really gonna do this? You're gonna try and get into what, like the WWE or?
Yeah, if they'll have me. I mean, acting is great. Things are going well comedically, but I will drop it all if the WWE calls me.